My hands hot when I write, I swear I'm Roy Mustang. Yeah. Don't sing your sheeters, they'll be cooked before their guns even bang. She says she a stallion, but just a thought, more like a Mustang.
Hey, yo, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Young Lump, and today we're gonna be reacting to that Lil Mosey Holy Water. So he, I don't know why he's dropping it today. But his birthday was yesterday, so I don't know why he didn't just drop it yesterday. And it was Sunday, too. It would have been a perfect holy water. But anyway, we're about to check this out. Lil Mosey, pretty cool, pretty talented. And he's pretty young, though. He's only 19. I'm turning 21 this year, so I'm older than him by like almost a year. But anyway, we're about to check out my nigga, Lil Mosey, my little bro. And, yeah, so if you're new, definitely just subscribe, reactions, and music on his channel. I'm also an artist. My intro is my song. You should check it out, Roy Mustang, on all platforms. Anyway, we're about to get into this, so... Let's see what you got, Mosey. Let's get it, bro. Holy water. What you gonna be talking about this, Mosey? What you gonna be talking about? I wish you do right here. Okay. Let's go. Yo, it just started. Mosey already busting, so that's the thing. I'm really proud of Mosey. He don't really miss too often, bro. Mosey, he be doing his thing. Like, there's very, very little Mosey songs, if any, that I don't like. I like most of his songs. So he's pretty nice, bro. Only 19 doing making bangers, bro. Yeah. He said, why'd he say that? He said, I could fight you with my right hand. What's that supposed to mean, bro? Anyway. I highly doubt I'm gonna like this more than his last song, Jumping Out the Face. That song hard, bro. I was having that song on repeat all the time. But this song sounds pretty good, still, of course. I don't know what he meant. Wait, let me go back. He said something about fighting somebody with his right hand, bro. Like, what? So, I guess, is he left hand or something? I don't know. I'm sorry. Low key, that's not really a bar. He said he can fight with your right hand. So, even if he's left handed, like, it's not really a bar, but, you know, it is what it is. I'ma let it slide like real easy, bruh. Two-seater. In the Rafe I Zone. So that's the thing. I wish Mosey would make songs about other stuff. Like, this is the thing. I do really like his music and I like his style because his melodies and stuff are lit. But I wish he wouldn't be so one dimensional, and he'll rap about something else. You know, I guess that's his style. Hopefully, because he's only 19, so he has a lot of time to evolve, change, and do other things. But you know, if that's his style, that's his style. I still like it. I'm still gonna always mess with his music. But like for me personally, I'm going to be rapping about everything, bro. I'm not only going to be, because he usually be flexing all the time. Just be flexing. I'll be doing all the stuff. Anyway, it's better to be versatile, but you know, you don't have to be. If that's your style, that's your style. But we're going to let Mosey do his thing. This is so cool track. Still lit, bro. Just saying. That's just my opinion. Yeah. Yeah, that part hard. Let's go. That rhyme scheme and that melody, okay? This man always saying he feel like the man. Ever since the double XL, everyone was roasting him, and he started saying, I feel like the man all the time now, bro. I'm weak. But yeah, I was low key thought, I was like, hey yo, Mosey's gonna be rapping about something else? Or a song about something else? Singing about something else? Nah. There's just one line about holy water. He said he waking up drinking holy water, and that's it. And it's just flexing. But you know, it is what it is, bro. It is what it is. Holy water. Ugh. I like that part of the beat, it was changing. Blah! I like that ad lib. Okay. Hey, I don't even know what you said. He said, I need a wow something. It sounded harsh. So, okay, Mosey doing his thing again. So, I like the song for real. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't about something else, but it is what it is. It's cool. I still like it. I still like pretty much all of Mosey's music. So, a new good song from Mosey. Keep dropping that heat. And I keep doing your thing. But I wonder when he's going to drop his new project. He's probably going to drop his new album this year. So, if I were to predict, Mosey's going to drop his album in like 6 months or something like that. Anyway, that's about it. So if you're new, definitely just subscribe to Reactions and Music on our channel, Austin the Artist, and check out my song, Roy Mustang, that was in the intro. And all on all platforms. Yeah. And we're about to make some more music soon. So that's about it. So it's your boy, Young Lump, and we outie.